This is Ben from Compete Themes, and in this beginner WordPress tutorial, you'll learn how to upload a PDF to your website. Plus, you'll also find out how to link the PDF in any poster page, so let's go ahead and get started with step one now. Log into your WordPress dashboard, and once you're inside, hover your cursor over the Media menu item and click on Add New. On the next page, you can click the Select Files button, which will open up your computer's file navigator. Locate the PDF you'd like to upload from your computer and select it to begin the upload. As you can see, the PDF is quickly uploaded to the site and stored in the media library. Now, the main takeaway here is that while you'll mostly upload images to your website, this is not called the image library, it's called the media library, because you can upload videos, PDFs, MP3s, and many other file types in addition to images. If I return to the media library in my dashboard, you can see the PDF is listed at the top left here because it's my latest upload. Since it's now been uploaded, you can easily link to it from any page on your website or from a social media post or anywhere else online you'd like to share it. To get the PDF's URL, click on it to open up this preview window, and you'll find the URL listed over here. Triple-click it to select and then press Command-C, or on a Windows machine, Control-C to copy it to your clipboard. I'll open the link in a new tab right now to show you that it points directly to the PDF. The interface you see here is not powered by WordPress, by the way. This is coming from the Google Chrome browser. To share the PDF in one of your posts, you have two options. You can simply link to it so it opens in a browser tab like what I just did, or you can make it downloadable. To do either, you'll start by navigating to the Posts menu, and then click on the post you'd like to add the PDF to. Inside the editor, I'll just create a new paragraph and then type out, "Get the PDF." To add the link, highlight the text and click this link icon or press Command-K to open the link field. Then press Command-V to paste in the URL and hit the Enter key to finalize the link. I'll save my changes now and view the post so you can see what this looks like. If I click on the link, you'll see that it simply opens up the PDF in the same tab. And that's all you need to do if you just want to link visitors to the file. If someone wants to download the PDF, then they can right-click the link and choose the Save Link As option. And if you want this to be really clear, you can add a note below telling them to do this. However, there is a simple solution to let visitors click the link once to download it automatically. Back inside the editor, click on the paragraph, then click the More Options icon, and in here, click Edit As HTML. Inside the opening A tag, which is the HTML link element, add the word download with spaces around it like this. Then click the options icon again and choose edit visually to return to the normal preview. I'll update the post, and this time when we look at it, you'll see that the link looks exactly the same, but if you click on it, the PDF will automatically download instead of opening up in a new tab. This way, you don't have to tell visitors to right-click the link and then use Save As to download it. So if you want to take things a step further, you can also switch this link to a button instead, and I go into that in more detail in my video about adding download links to WordPress, so check that out if you want to see how to do that next. Otherwise, that's everything you need to know about uploading and linking the PDFs in WordPress. And if you enjoyed this tutorial, then make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. If you have any questions, please post in the comment section below. And as always, thanks so much for watching.